for the next trip. We are going to go to the Jihuli. Jihu apa enggak? Jihuli. Jihuli Garden and Glass. That building. Okay, Jihuli Garden and Glass. Okay. Let's see what's inside.
At maximum half an hour, but I don't think it will be half an hour.
Okay.
Oh, you're not
nice.
Okay. See you
then. See you. See you. Hi. Welcome. Oh, what is this?
Look.
Oh.
You see?
Just to say that this is Kenny's. And this idea of the glass museum is from Italy.
Huh? Yeah. Let's see what's okay. Aneka grab ini ya. Dan ini kain. Kata Mbak Dian kayak kain tenun. Yeah. Keren. Area seni ya intinya yang terbuat dari kaca. Oh, and look at those ceiling.
See the jellyfish?
Oh. Goodness, you see this? Oh,
wow.
Well,
I mean, it's
this one is in the next part. See, this is like a ball in a on a boat. Oh, it's pretty, isn't it? Wow. Oh my God. Okay, let's move to the next. Okay. See that? This four and this one is like a blooming giant flower.
They blow the glass and they do the glass. And there are like 3 islands. They are not so big.
Whoa.
But yeah, that's amazing.
Amazing.
When you will come to my place, I will bring you.
Okay.
Please,
I really want to.
It's not for mine, but it's
so good. Okay. Here's another souvenir shop. Look at this. What is this?
I think they are to embellish something. I don't know.
Just decoration?
Yeah, I think
okay.
So.
It's pretty. Look at this part. This is the outdoor park, and still there are some glasses, and you see that's the Space Needle. We have already been up there. Oh, sorry. Okay. Ada banyak apa ya ini ya? Ya artwork ya, semacam artwork yang terbuat dari gelas ya dan warna-warni. Ini seperti taman-taman lainnya, suasananya syahdu. Ya. Jadi instalasi seni kaca di tengah taman lah gitu ya ceritanya. Menurut saya yang sangat tidak tahu seni ini, indah lah ya untuk orang awam seperti saya. Indah banget. ada itu yang biru itu. Iya, ngamen itu mah. Tapi aku mikirnya itu asli apa lipstick gitu. Asli ya.
Cuma ujian backgroundnya ada.